Teenagers can be pretty dramatic. But do you think you can spot the difference between typical teenage drama and a real mental health concern? The teenage years are a volatile time, so it's easy to miss the warning signs that something could be really wrong. If you sense something is off with your kid, don't ignore it. Run through this list of possible warning signs. Has your kid lost interest in the things they used to enjoy? Is their energy level really low? Do they sleep way too much or too little? Are they spending a lot of time alone without friends and family? Are they abnormally concerned with their weight or appearance? Do they exercise way too much? Are they hurting themselves, drinking, smoking, or using drugs? Do they engage in a lot of risky behaviors? Have they ever talked about suicide or not being able to control their own thoughts or actions? While some of this could be explained away as typical teenage problems, it could also be a sign of something much more dangerous. When it comes to your teenager's mental health, don't ignore your concerns and don't be afraid or ashamed to admit that your kid might need to see a medical or mental health professional. Your church community is here to support you and help you find what you need to make sure your kid is healthy and safe. So please let us know if we can help, because your teenager's mental health is serious business.